Sabudhana Kichdi, or Javvarisi Upma as it is known in Tamil, it's a very simple, quick and yummy dish made using tapioca pearls. Sabudhana is one of those preferred ingredients on days where you're not allowed to have the normal grains like rice or wheat. So most of the fasting days, you're allowed to have Sabudhana. So let's look at how to make this and what you need to make this yummy dish. So the ingredients are half a cup of Sabudhana or tapioca pearls soaked for at least 6 hours, a handful of peanuts to add protein to the dish, about 3 green chilies chopped but adjust the quantity to your taste, handful of green peas, I've used frozen peas, a generous portion of coriander leaves chopped, a pinch of hing, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, salt to taste, 1/2 teaspoon mustard seeds and 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds, both for tempering or tadka, oil and a juice of 1 lime, which is optional. I tend to skip that. So in a hot kadai, add a few drops of oil and fry the peanuts until you hear a crackling noise and then set it aside. So once the peanuts have been removed, add a bit more oil and add the cumin seeds, mustard seeds, hing and turmeric powder and let the seeds flutter. Then add the green peas, the green chilies, cook for a minute or so, just until the peas becomes tender. Make sure you drain the Sabudhana really well. It is a good idea to drain it and keep it aside just when you start doing the rest of the preparation, like roasting the peanuts, because that way it gives it enough time to become dry on the outside. What you don't want is the water along with the Sabudhana, because it will then make the upma very mushy. So mix this drained Sabudhana into the peas and chili mixture. Add the required amount of salt. Cook for about 3 to 5 minutes. Importantly, keep stirring it, because otherwise again it's going to turn very mushy. Garnish with coriander and add the peanuts. If you want, add the lime juice. So the quantity that I have given would serve one per serving. So it's if an hungry adult wants to have it, so yeah, it'll serve one person. I tend to have this just on its own, not necessarily have a side dish, and that's one of the convenience of this dish. So you could have it with maybe some sort of chutney, like the green chutney, or you could just have it with a cup of yogurt. Enjoy!